ain't you stealing my glory this early in the morning? There's a guy coming. Man, that's just kind of my smell, you dick. Man, you got a chance. What's up? Sorry. No. Hey, now I can make a leg drop video. See, I don't mind being cameraman. I could be fishing right now. What the hell do you have? I see you coming up.
Yeah.
Yeah. 20 feet.
Yeah.
15 feet. You're right through all that crap right now. Seems like a good one. This rain is killer. Fishing in the rain.
It's raining.
We're getting wet because it's raining. Hell yeah. Pulling up a smelt. He's a chunk, dude. The camera off and everything. Okay, sorry. We gotta tone it down. I'm still eating lunch. See, nothing happened.
I'm still on the same.
Freaking fingers are numb. Hey, John, how does it feel to catch a fish? He's down there swimming with the burbs. Hey, he just looks like a little tiny guy.
Little tiny guy.
Little hitchhiker for the day.
The old trout like to eat those birds and stuff.
Hey! Boom!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I would have flipped shit. Again! I gotta get one of these damn hook sets on camera. I'm still eating the same bag of chips. My fingers are pretty cold. Oh man, does it? That was a freaking huge ass bite. KBD, baby, KBD. Burbs freaking decent. He hammered the shit out of that jig.
Second moral of the story, don't eat lunch while your friend's fishing because he'll catch all the fish.
He goes, that's too bad, I got some stuff that'll knock your socks off. Not unusual, right lingo, but unusual for a old school of yoopers.
I'm telling you, weight displacement on ice. Cookies. Big fish go, ooh. You're welcome, you owe me. You gotta be unproductive, and you gotta take one for the team.
He goes, yeah, my son grows it for me. He does it for a living. Well, this guy does. He's a nice guy. He was telling me about smoking. It was a friend he used to have. He gets a virus every time you go catch a buzz with him. He can sit because he's trying to rot to eat.
burping.
Of course, that one of those big ones, so it's just full of hate smell. So.
Damn, dude, there's your limit right there.
Miss the hook set again.
And look it, we're right here. My rod's over there. You're doing your shit. That's what you wanted? I'm fishing. Damn it, dude, that chunk of ice is right in the hole.
I know. Oh, it's moving. Get at it.
Just grab it. You got waterproof gloves.
I know, but there's a hook on
it. Okay, he's what, 17? I overestimated. That's typical.
Like your tacos?
If you're asking me if I want to
get a...
That was pretty BA.